know, if you get picked for that All-Star, you're in the top 10 players in the state of Kentucky. And back then, if you were in the top 10 in the state of Kentucky, you were in the top 10 in the best state of any of them, really. Maybe Indiana came in there a little bit. But those are the two states that are most known for basketball, Indiana and Kentucky. So it makes it an important game.